When Joshua prayed, the sun stood still, the sun stood still, the sun stood still. When Joshua prayed, the sun stood still, and the army of the Lord marched on. When Joshua prayed, the walls fell down, the walls fell down, the walls fell down. When Joshua prayed, the walls fell down, and the army of the Lord marched on. Joshua chapter 10, verse 12 to 14. On the day the Lord gave the Amorites over to Israel, Joshua said to the Lord in the presence of Israel, "Sun, stand still over Gibeon, and you, moon, over the valley of Ajalon." So the sun stood still and the moon stopped till the nation avenged itself on its enemies. And as it is written in the book of Joshua, the sun stopped in the middle of the sky and delayed going down about a full day. There has never been a day like it before or since, a day when the Lord listened to a human being. Surely the Lord was fighting for Israel. Joshua chapter 6 verse 20. When the trumpet sounded, the army shouted, and at the sound of the trumpet, when the men gave a loud shout, the wall collapsed. So everyone charged straight in it, and they took the city. Amen. When Joshua